Hello students, how are you? Hope so you all are very fine. Today in English section we are going to see some of the grammar part. Lesson number 7, that is who am I? Main kaun hoon? Some of the things names are given means some clues are given. Names are not given but the clues means pictures are given and according to that some of the sentences are given. So you all are requested to identify with the help of that sentences that who is that thing. Okay, so are you ready for that? Come on. See the first sentence. I have 4 legs but I cannot walk. I have 2 arms but I cannot work. I have a back but I cannot bend. Who am I? So see now. Here 4 pictures are given. 1, 2, 3, 4. From this 4, who is that thing? You have to identify. See here, the answer is chair. Correct? No. 4 legs are there. 2 arms are there. 1 back is there. That back is not able to bend. Means the answer is chair. Okay. Come to second one. I have 12 numbers on my face. I have 2 hands but no legs. I show you the time. Who am I? See now. This one has completed. Now remaining are 3. So what is the answer? Yes. This is clock. Okay. 12 numbers are there. Then 2 hands are there. One is short hand and one is long hand. And it shows us time. Correct. So it is clock. See now next one. I am made of wax. I give you light. The longer I stand, the shorter I grow. Okay. Now see, these 2 I have kept in hidden. Now 2 are remaining. Now from these 2, see, that is the candle made up of wax. And it gives us light, especially whenever light is not there at night, at that time we remind to this candle. Is it correct? Yes. So answer is candle. Last one. I am made of paper but I am not a book. I am shaped like a diamond but I am not a hard. I have a tail but I am not an animal. I fly in the sky but I am not a bird. Yes. Now remaining is one thing and that is kite. Kite festival also we are celebrating at the time of Makar Sankranti. So at that time it is made up of paper but it is not a book. It shapes like a diamond but it is not hard. It is very thin. It is breaking very fastly. It has a tail but it is not an animal. And it fly in the sky like a bird but it is not an bird, not a bird. Okay. So in this way this lesson we have completed. Now see my dear students, you all are requested to write these sentences with the answer in very good handwriting. Only these 4 things, quiz with the answer, you have to write in good handwriting. Look at the pictures very properly. Observe the pictures very properly. No need of drawing any single picture in the notebook. Only you have to see properly and you have to write in very good handwriting. Is it clear to you? Okay. Now see my children, come to 8th lesson, that is A, An, and The. In the very first session of our English, I have discussed with you about grammar. And in that, A, An, use of A, An, we have seen. When we have seen the vowels and consonants. Okay, now see, we use an before words that begin with the vowels A, E, I, O, U. For example, an ant, an engine, an inkpot, an orange, an uncle. We use A or we use A before words that begin with consonants such as B, C, F, etc. A deer, a tree, a watch, a pen, a mountain. Now see next one, where we use the that we want to see. So we use the when we mean a particular person, place or a thing. For example, he is the boy who stood first in the class. So the person or the boy who came first in rank is only one. And so that boy is having a confirmation. Means that special boy is there in the class who came or who stood first in the class. That is why here we have used the. He is the boy who stood first in the class. Hope so. The revision of this A and the you understood. Now it is the time to write the exercise. So you all are requested to write this proper, this both the exercises in your notebook. Don't write this information. Read information once or twice very properly with the help of your parents loudly. And after reading only, you are supposed to write this exercise in your notebook anytime. Today, tomorrow or in a week, anytime. And you have to post the picture. Okay. But now see, there is a question. Underline A and the in the following sentences. Then read each sentence aloud. So before reading, before writing only, shall we read the sentences? Okay. So see now, the first sentence. There was a monkey in the last cage. I once saw a cake shaped like an aeroplane in the cake shop. I made a card to give my mother on her birthday. I shot an arrow at one of the branches of the peepal tree. Raju has a parrot. The parrot is called Kiki. See the second one question, exercise B. Write A or an in the blanks. I have a pen that is blue in color. The poor man lived in an old hut. I would like to have an extra helping of ice cream. Mary had a little lamb. There is an insect in my soup. Okay, so in this way we have completed the reading. In such a same way, my dear students, you also have to read loudly with the help of your parents. Surely, first time you will not able to read properly, but take help and try to read again and again, and then only write in very good handwriting. While writing, no need of doing such hurry that I have to post the picture. So anyhow, I will complete the writing and I will send. No, don't do this mistake. Take your own time and write in a very good handwriting. Then only your English will be well very properly. Correct. So in this way here today we have completed two lessons of grammar. We'll stop here only and we'll meet in the next week with again the great enthusiasm and energy. Have a safety day.